Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be showing you kung paano gumawa ng ubi cheese puto. Last month guys, gumawa na ako ng ubi cheese puto. Pero yung gagawin ko ngayon is lalagyan ko siya ng flavor, which is yung ube. So kung gusto nyo panoorin yung ube cheese puto, ililink ko na lang siya sa baba. So for our first step is pagkocombine natin yung mga dry ingredients. This is 2 cups of all-purpose flour, and then 1 cup of sugar, and then 2 tablespoons of baking powder, and 1/2 cup of ube powder. And then 33 grams of powdered milk, this is optional. So for the wet ingredients, this is 2 cups of water and 2 pieces of medium egg. Haluin lang natin ng mabuti. Next is pagkocombine natin yung ating dry ingredients and wet ingredients. Hahaluin lang natin to hanggang sa maging smooth na yung texture ng ating puto. And then masasabi natin na okay na to kapag wala na siyang buo-buo. After mixing, sasalain natin ito twice para ma-assure natin na smooth yung magiging texture ng ating puto. Then i-grease natin ng konting oil yung ating puto mold para hindi dumikit yung puto mixture dun sa mold. Sa pag-grease, make sure lang na konting amount lang ng oil yung ipapayid nyo para hindi pumangit yung alsa ng puto. Then i-steam natin itong ating puto for 10 minutes. Make sure lang din na merong katsa yung takip ng steamer nyo para hindi matuluan ng tubig yung puto. So after 10 minutes, doon pa lang natin ilalagay yung ating cheese because quick melt yung ginamit ko dito. I-steam lang natin to for another 3 minutes.